Besides the drone, it seems that you also carry some equipment like a data link, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We have some, you know, technologies, but again, I cannot say anything sure about them because we have to see the environment. We arrived yesterday, last night. We will see the field today, first time. We will see our options when we go, but we have experts here. If we need to integrate some of our tools with your equipment, we will try our best to see if they will work.
目前我们还是要到现场去才知道。那么，他们也会尽量整合我们在台湾当地还有可能的其他的技术资源设备。啊，台湾团队的备机也一样有带来在现场。
那有什么话想对台湾的灾民说？
You have any words like to say to the Taiwan?
Of course, first of all, we are really grateful for the opportunity because we know that we are the only team which Taiwan government accepted. It's a proud for us. Plus, I would like to say that thank you, all of you, because you were there in Turkey when we had some hard times with the earthquake several times. So it is an opportunity for us to return the favor back. So we are grateful. Thank you very much.
图国的专家非常感谢台湾不管民间或政府在去年大地震的时候给予图国的援助，那么也因此今年以回报的心情，那么他们感到非常的荣耀，能够作为第一支能够到台湾来的国际搜救的团队，他们会尽最大的努力来进行做回报。谢谢大家。
土耳其的无人机有什么特殊的设备可以因应泰戈峡谷的地形跟那个信号遮蔽的问题？
我想今天他们做完以后再说，对，好不好？
对，我想问一题，刚才说原本的试炼人数是六人，刚提到五人，那是有一个已经知道位置了。
昨天有搜寻到一位那个胡姓的那个民众嘛，我想那个这个媒体应该也已经有披露了。
昨天扣掉胡说还有六个，
是是是是，
刚才提到五个，
对对。
啊，因为刚刚提到他们说五位失联的，
对啊，本来
是六，扣掉五，本来是六
位，对，那本来跟扣掉五是五位，
那个消除出
来，哦，好，没关系，
大
家
好，
谢谢，
今天有进步的进步。
土耳其的搜救队已经挺进了花莲的第一线，泰鲁阁这边要来协助我方的救援，因为目前总共还有六个人失联当中。那他们也说他们很感谢去年台湾的协助，所以今年这个地震发生也立刻赶来帮助台湾。